Hello students, welcome to online lectures of Mumbai International School and Junior College. This lecture is for class 4, subject computer, lesson number 2, parts of computer. Let's begin. Parts of computer. Children, a machine is made up of different parts. Our body also has many different parts. In the same way, a computer also has different parts to work. All these parts help the computer to work properly. Parts of computer. Children, here are the parts of computer. Monitor, keyboard, central processing unit, CPU, mouse. Children, these are the four main parts of the computer. But besides these four main parts, there are also many other parts which are connected for different type of work, like printer, web camera, speakers, microphone, scanner, etc. Children, let us learn about the parts of a computer in detail. First is monitor. Children, this is a monitor. A monitor looks like a television, that is a TV screen. A monitor shows the work that we do on a computer. Children, whatever we type or click or select, everything is shown on the monitor screen. It is an output device. Children, output device means the device that shows the result of the work done on a computer. Monitor is the main output device. Children, next is keyboard. A keyboard looks like a typewriter. Children, a keyboard has many small buttons. These buttons are called keys, just as you all can see here. Children, keys help us to type data. That is, we can write numbers and words using the keys on the keyboard, just as you all can see. A keyboard is an input device. Children, it is called an input device because we put information in the computer with the help of a keyboard. CPU, Central Processing Unit. Children, CPU is the most important part of a computer. It is also known as the brain of a computer. Just as our brain helps us to do different type of work, the CPU also helps the computer to do different type of work. The full form of CPU is Central Processing Unit. Children, CPU carries out the directions to solve problems. It helps the computer to solve all the problems. It guides the computer in dealing with different type of problems. It helps the computer to do work according to our instructions. For example, if we ask the computer what is 5 plus 5, the CPU will help the computer to get the correct answer for this question. So children, CPU is a very important part of a computer. Mouse. Children, a mouse is a pointing device, meaning it helps to point out at any place on the monitor screen. It shows our position on the monitor with the help of a small arrow. It is used for pointing and selecting any picture or icon on the computer. Children, with the help of mouse, we can select and point out any picture or icon on the computer. It also helps us to draw and paint in computer programs. Children, like a real mouse, it also has a long tail, that is a wire, and two buttons as you can see in the picture. It is an input device. Children, we enter the working computer with the help of mouse. So it is also called an input device. Printer. Children, a printer is used to take a printout of the work that you have done on the computer. A printer can print whatever we have typed on a computer. It can also print images and many other things. A printer can print in black and white as well as in color. We can have a black and white printout as well as a colorful printout. It all depends upon the type of printer. It is an output device. It means it gives out the result of our work by printing it on paper. Web camera. Children, a web camera is a video camera. It helps you to capture, take images, or you could say take pictures and store them into the computer. Web camera is mostly used at the time of video chatting, at the time of video calling. A web camera helps us to see the video of a person to whom we are talking. Speakers. Speakers come in pair. That is, there are always two of it, and you can listen to recorded songs from CD or the songs from YouTube or downloaded songs with the help of speakers. It is an output device. It gives out the result of playing music. Hence, it is called an output device. The speakers help you to listen to music. Microphone. This is a microphone. A microphone records your voice in the computer. Whatever you say can be recorded and stored in a computer with the help of a microphone. Children, a microphone helps you to talk with your friends on the internet. When you speak on a microphone, your friends can hear your voice on a call. Hence, a microphone helps you to talk with your friends on the internet. Scanner. Children, a scanner is a device that helps you to copy images and documents from posters, magazines, and similar sources into the computer. Children, you can place a poster or magazine into the scanner and copy exactly everything that is on the poster or magazine into the computer. It saves everything in the computer. It just looks like the photostat machine, that is a Xerox machine or photocopy machine. A photostat machine prints on a paper, whereas a scanner saves it in the computer. So children, this was all about parts of computer.